I guess I could talk. I listen to cheap Chinese fireworks go off. I hope you guys are having a good night. You all, but I get tired of it. I've been tired of it my whole life. I got freedom in my heart. Jesus gave me that. The rest of everything down here, though, definitely is a snare. Rituals, procedures, habits, traditions. Do we even know why we do anything? Do we even know why we take that next step? Sometimes it's good to just sit alone and do some thinking. I think a lot of us would benefit more if we did that. Don't get your identity out of possessions or circumstances that can change. If you're going to base your identity off anything, make sure it has substance. Make sure there's some true value and merit in it. About any of you, but I got a feeling in my bones. There's not much time left to what's going on in this existence. that scene, we approach a climax, which will resolve into a denouement. And then completion. Something like that. As we all reside in our digital oubliettes, take some time, look inside, and see what's going on in here. That's all that's going to matter.